0900. Captain Sims.
Not now. Figured if I stuck around hell long enough, I'd see the devil.
How's he look?
Not what I expected. I left Langley because of you. Remember that, don't you?
Central Command, huh?
It's above the table. Unambiguous. Maybe you should give it a try.
Oh, no, it's a little late for me. So can you get us to Gusev?
I can get you close. But, Doc, this is it for me. I'm on a different path now. Once you get what you need, I'm out.
It's the second time I've heard that this week.
Lord, give me strength.
Get your crew.
Leave in five.
Developing the Pantheon's bioweapon. He'll know what they're planning. Wonder how he sleeps at night.
You got some advice for him?
Goose still better be in one piece when we find him.
This is a war zone, Adler. That's who I'm coming with. Make sure you don't mess it up.
Guess that makes us a fire team, right, Gage?
Cut the chatter and get moving. I'll be your eyes, so stay all calm.
Hold up, Case. Adler's on the hunt, but we still got rules out here. I trust your father.
Let's go!
Coalition airstrikes are wrapping up. That's our cue.
Entrance is on the other side of the parking lot. Let's move. There's the entrance to the airport terminal.
Airstrike cleared the way.
Contact. Snipers
on the overpass.
Got mortar fire. Clear them out.
That's one team down.
Focus on the mortars.
One mortar left.
Snipers on the overpass.
Mortar teams.
Clear them out. Nice shot.
One mortar left. Take out those mortars.
Mortars are down. Mop up the rest.
Case, get to cover.
You got him. Reinforcements coming out the terminal.
They're in our way. Push through them. Okay, get to cover. Sniper down. Good shot.
Joseph's plane is on the other side of this terminal.
We still have a lot of ground to cover.
Right, let's hurry.
Thank you. for the scientist! Hey, let's finish him off this time!
Shot him up the door! Keep your distance! Pantheon's falling back.
Push forward.
Shit. These Pantheon guys are for real.
Now you know what I'm dealing with.
Thank you.
We clear?
Clear. Move up.
Goose's plane is on the right. Hasn't hit the runway yet.
Coalition tanks will be in range any minute now.
Let's get to the gate.
Got some injured here. Check your corners.
They look unarmed. Stay cool.
Archukum! Zaiduni!
Case, look out!
Close!
Ammo cache on the counter. Gear up.
Hostiles in the offices, lock and load.
Hostiles, open fire.
Move in.
There's a passenger jet bridge! Hurry!
No way this plane's taking off now. It's pinned between us and the tank line.
Marshal, we're about to board.
Copy. Grab him and go. Coalition's almost on your ass.
Sweep the cabin. RC, look out!
Ambush!
You see where they went?
Come on, Case. We gotta clear this plane.
Let's secure the cabin and find Goose.
Plane. We took the bait.
Marshal, we need eyes on Gusev ASAP.
Searching the area now.
Tanks are almost here.
Found them outside Terminal 3. They're taking them to a military cargo plane.
Terminal 3? That's clear across the airport, Doc.
So we shortcutted across the tarmac.
What the hell are you talking about, man? Those tanks?
How about now?
Tarmac or we lose Gusev. We're sitting ducks if we stay.
I hate it when he's right.
Hurry up, Kate.
Keep moving! Keep moving! This way! Follow me!
Be advised, you got coalition helos inbound from the east.
Hold on! Rocket T-72's incoming! The tank crew's bailing!
That's our ride, get in!
Of course it is! Case, let's go!
The only way!
Let's get in the way! Let's go! Coalition tanks are gonna be gunning for us in the T-72. Fuck me! I'm gonna get pulverized with my own tank gun.
As I got eyes on a T-72 hauling ass across the tarmac like a madman.
Yeah, that'd be us.
Maintain heading to intercept Goose's cargo plane.
Take out those RPGs! Head towards the terminal! Go!
Move there!
Just like old times, Sims.
There! Everyone shoot them!
Goose's plane is tacking into the runway. Goose's plane just hit the runway.
Go, go, go!
Plane's taking off!
Fire, Kate!
Target hit! Plane is grounded!
We gotta go! Come on!
You're a hard man to find, Kazoo.
It's high time we had a chat!
Please! The Pantheon forced me to help them! They threatened my family!
You buying that, Sims?
No. Kids probably came with the what?
It's a good thing we brought a lie detector. Case! Make him talk.
Jane Harrow brought me a biological agent, the Cradle, from an American lab. The Pantheon wanted me to make it infectious, more violent. The victims tear each other apart, like animals.
Who else is working with Harrow? Daniel Livingston?
I've never heard of him. I don't know! Why would they tell me?
You're lying.
No! I swear it! They don't share anything unless they need to!
Case!
I don't know! I don't! Please, you must believe me!
Hold the plug, Case!
No! No! Stop! I don't know the target, but I can tell you where the weapon is!
Keep talking!
Furukuta! Russian prison camp. It became a bioweapon lab years ago, before it was shut down. But it still has what they need to scale up production of the Cradle.
That'll work. You can dispose of them now.
What? No!
Enough!
He told us what he knows.
Getting soft in your old age, huh, Sims?
You've got your ways and I've got mine. Goose's in my custody now.
Marshal, you catch all that?
Affirmative. Mother loads in Vorkuta. I'll let the others know we're headed there.
If the cradle leaves that camp, the Pantheon can release it anytime, anywhere. Millions could be at risk. It's up to us.